We're going on a year since January 6th, and all I see are idiots with flak jackets on being indicted. Where are the people who organized this? Where are the people who were very likely involved? The Roger Stones, the Donald Trumps, the Mo Brookses, the Paul Gosars, the Lauren Boberts, the Marjorie Taylor Greens, the Matt Gaetzes. Where are the documents and the investigations into them? You can only hide so long behind, well, we don't want to look like we're trying to persecute the other party. The actual existence of our nation hangs in the balance while you wring your hands and do nothing. Shame on anyone who's in an actual position of power, who is not screaming from the rooftops about saving the country.